It's September 2nd. The weather's still hot, but in a few weeks, where I live, it's gonna start being fall. And I'm pretty upset about that. I'm going to try to take the summer pieces that I've been wearing and like to wear in the summer and transition them into early fall outfits. This won't be full-on fall outfits. This is like the, you still can get a little bit of a sweat in, but there's a cool breeze going on. It's like the last week of September, first week of October. It's not too cold yet. I do plan on doing a video where I full on do fall outfits. I am a summer girl through and through. My best in the summer. I feel my best. I look my best. I just thrive in the summer. It's all that vitamin D. It's the beach. It's all the activities. It's just, I don't feel isolated. I feel like me again. So my problem is once it becomes fall time, I never know how to dress because my style is just very much summer. And so I don't know how to transition that into fall and especially winter. I don't know how to express myself properly through those seasons. And I found throughout my whole life, and like most people, I feel my best when I'm expressing myself in the best way possible through clothing and my style. I feel like my style and style in general is the greatest way you can express yourself and show who you are and feel your best. So when it comes to the seasons of fall, but especially winter, where I don't thrive, it's very hard for me to express myself through the way what I wear, because what I wear is not appropriate for that season. So in this video, I'm gonna see if I can transition my favorite summer pieces and add them into pieces in my closet that are more fall appropriate. And again, this is gonna be early fall, early autumn. Look number one with some accessories. I do love to wear just like a tank top and a skirt and like a vest like this for the summertime, but for an early fall outfit to incorporate a tank top with a vest, because again, it's still warm out, but it's getting a little bit cooler, I thought about just adding jeans. These jeans are from Target and I don't like them. Target clothes, specifically the pants, always fit me weird, but I like the wash of these. I like how they're light wash. How I would wear this is my black socks with my black loafers that are, I think are from like JCPenney. I don't know what that looks like, and if it looks heinous, don't worry about it. This belt I got thrifting, where actually I also got this vest a while ago thrifting. Add this black one instead of a brown one, just because I want it to match the shoes, even though everything on top is brown. I think this is perfect for like, honestly, like apple picking or pumpkin picking, if it's early fall. And this might not be for everyone, I just get hot really easily. So this is perfect for an early fall outfit. Well, I really like loafers with jeans. I'm telling you though, vests for summer, spring, winter, all seasons, a vest, whether it's a vest suede one like this, or it's a knit one, which I'll show you in one of the last outfits, a very good staple for all seasons. Next outfit. Okay, it looks like I'm really just dressing for summer in this outfit and the last, but with how much I sweat and how these are pertaining to early fall, so like in the next week or so, because it's September 2nd, it works for me. This white tank top, I love to throw on a tank top with a pair of just loose flared cotton pants like these ones. So I just threw on sneakers. I just want to see what this will look like with this crochet vest right here. It's handmade, it's vintage from, I don't remember what year, but I remember the tag said it was from the early 70s, like 1972 or 73. Very thick, like I'm sweating holding it. So I figured this is very good for early spring for the color, but also early fall because it'll still keep me warm. You're probably looking at this outfit and you're going, those aren't fall colors. And I know that and I get that and I understand it and I hear you and I see you. But one thing about me is I'm always wearing colors that don't match the season. I like it. I like it's the pink and the red. I think it would keep me cool in early fall. It'd be a great way to start wearing this. This sweater is very much Conrad from The Summer I Turned Pretty. I just realized that. One thing I love to wear in the summer is shorts. Who doesn't? Favorite shorts, they're Faded Glory. I thrifted them like I do most of my clothes, and I cut the bottom and they have this little fray going on. And these cowgirl boots, I love the detail on them, the flowers, the cactuses. It's very me. That's another staple thing I love to try to wear in the summer and spring is cowgirl boots. But they're perfect for fall too. I really want to try to incorporate, specifically for early fall, an outfit like this where it's like I'm wearing a cable knit sweater with my shorts. This cable knit sweater I love. It's perfect. It's slouchy. There we go. I feel like just shorts in the fall time with a sweater is a good balance to still, you know, reminisce about summer, but incorporate it into early fall. Last outfit with some options, because what is this? I look like a lot of things right now. One of them being a kindergarten teacher from 1998. Would wear in the summer, like I do now. This denim skirt, stunning little details in the pockets. Got thrifting, of course. I would wear this with like my black chunky sandals and a tank top, call it a day, go out the door. I decided to put on this red t-shirt and I thought, okay, like I have this like oversized grandpa Eddie Bauer blue knit sweater that I love to wear. So I did this right in my head, and then I did it in real life, like I'm doing now in front of my mirror in my room, and I went So I brought out some other options to do this sweater with, but I wanted to figure out how to incorporate this skirt for now. No. Immediately no. Two more options. Keep the whole outfit, add this on that I barely wear but I do love. That's cute with the red. I'm not sure about the boots with it, but it's not terrible. But what I was originally thinking was just this. I think we have a winner. This bodysuit I got thrifting. I love the color of it. This is simple. I do think a great way to tie in the shoes with this outfit. I think this is cute. I really like this. Problem solved. Keep it simple. I'm almost wondering if my tall black boots would be better than these little combats, but we're not gonna put on more stuff. I think a long denim skirt is also perfect to have for any season. I'm feeling a little bit more optimistic about the upcoming seasons. I hope you enjoyed it, and definitely check out my last video I posted, and subscribe for more videos from me, and yeah. I'm gonna go chug some water because my mouth is so dry right now. And I can't wait to just stand in front of my air conditioner full blast and just sick.